Canada and the U.S. are working on a mutual ban on non-essential travel between the two countries over the spread of the coronavirus, sources tell Global News. According to the source, the announcement, which they say will have huge impact on both sides of the border, could potentially come as soon as Wednesday, but will be made public within the next 24 to 48 hours. Trade and commerce between Canada and the U.S. will still continue, but tourists will be banned from crossing the border. Sources have also confirmed that there will be certain restrictions and exemptions in the travel ban, but that further details are still unconfirmed as of now. The introduction of such a ban would follow the federal government's announcement on Monday to close its borders to most foreign travelers in order to limit the spread of COVID-19.